I don't know if you guys noticed that Toto Wolff is not going to attend in the Brazilian Grand Prix since he never missed any race since 2013. Last time he missed a Grand Prix. But hopefully he's good, because I don't know why he's not attending in Brazil. I know he won the, he finished the sixth championship. He got him done already. But yeah, Toto Wolff is one of my favorite team principal I ever seen. Is Toto Wolff and Christian Horner too. I like him too, both. But yeah, Toto Wolff is one of my favorites, especially the way he talks. His accent, it makes me sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger's talk, like they have the same kind of voice sound. Do it now. And he got the same kind of voice like Arnold. And hopefully he's good, but he's not gonna attend in Brazilian Grand Prix. I don't know if you guys ever heard about it. Hopefully it's everything okay, but that's all I know, that he's not gonna be in Brazil. That's a surprise to see Toto Wolff not to be there. So I don't think it's a big deal. I think for the team, they already didn't control anything. But hopefully Toto Wolff is okay. And probably it's gonna be the next one, the last one in Abu Dhabi. And then we can wait to see the next season. But winning six championships, Toto Wolff, you guys can read the description down. If you guys are here so far, so I read my description. It's gonna be a lot of everything, what's going on. So Toto Wolff, I will say, I think they made a history. They winning all 6 years in a row, six constructor winning and championships, but six in a row. Yeah, he is the best. I think he's the number one ever, I think, as a team principal, team owner. Yeah, and he's number one for that, to do winner. And hopefully he's all right. I'm wondering if he's all right. I was surprised to see this read about it, but everything is going to be in the description down below. There is Toto Wolff that's not going to attend in a Brazilian Grand Prix this weekend. So that's what I want to say about it. Okay, guys? So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you and God bless you all.